Okay. Temporary patch repair has been made. We're gonna go ahead and video right now. Here's the clean out. And we're going in. Roughly 4 feet out, we have our first root. Another 4 feet out, we have our second root. And another root coming at the next joint. So now we're at the 22 and we have really nice flow. A slightly offset with some more roots coming between the clay and the PVC. It looks like they didn't use the proper transition. As we can see now, we have a way better flow. A lot of solids and waste are just flowing down here, so I like this. I don't like the solids, but I mean, I like the way it's flowing. We have another transition from PVC to clay. Now from clay to PVC. It looks like the original clay surface is being eroded. That's normal. Top left between the 9 to the 2 o'clock position, you can see the black fern coat. And what happens is whoever made this repair did not use a transition from SDR to schedule 40. SDR to clay. So on the SDR, a transition should have been used. When you put the fern coat over and you go to torque it down, it doesn't squeeze the pipe. That's what happened here. You have a drop. And tying from the top into the city main. And roughly 50 feet to the city main. ahead and video right now. Here's the clean out. And we're going in. Roughly 4 feet out, we have our first root. Another 4 feet out, we have our second root. And another root coming at the next joint. So now we're at the 22 and we have really nice flow. I saw the opposite with some more roots coming between the clay and the PVC. It looks like they didn't use the proper transition. As we can see now, we have a way better flow. A lot of solids and waste are just flowing down here, so I like this. I don't like the solids, but I mean, I like the way it's flowing. We have another transition from PVC to clay. Now from clay to PVC. It looks like the original clay surface is being eroded. That's normal. Top left between the 9 to 2 o'clock position, you can see the black firm coat. And what happens is whoever made this repair did not use a transition from SDR to Schedule 40. SDR to clay. So on the SDR, that transition should have been used. When you put the firm coat over and you go to torque it down, it doesn't squeeze the pipe. That's what happened here. You have a drop. And tying from the top into the city main. And roughly 50 feet to the city main.